My favorite Christmas memory.
You don't have to say it, Joanna.
Oh, but I do. It was snowing. Mum had taken the other girls to the Christmas fair, leaving just me and Dad home together. So we snuggled up, and we watched a Christmas movie on TV. Then, Dad said, get your coat and gloves. We're gonna go out and build a snowman for your sisters. I was so excited, and we built the biggest snowman ever. Then Dad picked me up, and he said, do you remember what you said?
I said I would always love you and protect you, and I would never ever leave you.
That's right. You know what, Dad? You never did leave me. You were with me every minute of every day of my life.